proud. Beautiful children making a beautiful sound. All coming from school now. It's a jubilee. Beautiful Monday. Beautiful me. Everybody look at me, take another look at me, I'm beautiful. Everyone be good to me, do the things you should to me, I'm beautiful. The weekend is over, yeah, we had a good time. The world's on our shoulders, but we're gonna be fine. I'm hoping that one day we'll be truly free. Cheers, mate. Beautiful Monday, beautiful me. Everybody look at me, take another look at me, I'm beautiful. Everyone be good to me, do the things you should to me, I'm beautiful. And we're all gonna make a difference, it's true. Yeah, we're all gonna make a difference, it's true. Yeah, we're all gonna make a difference. All gonna make a difference.
Elvis, you've seen Dee?
I'm not looking for Dee.
Oh, you're on the dollies again.
You see a welcome sign over my head. Go away, man.
Brass monkeys, man. Where you crashing tonight? No, seriously. You've seen Dee?
Seriously, I'm on the script. I mean it this time.
Yeah, who doesn't? I'll tell Dee I'm looking for him, yeah?
Pretty good, mate.
18, 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
You sure?
It's all I've got.
It's 3 quid, mate.
Come on, I've barely eaten all day.
It's 3 quid.
Can you let me off 9p?
No.
All right, I'll tell you what, look, I'll play you a little song, yeah? How about that? Play you a little song and you let me off 9p, OK? All right. There once was a man who let me off 9p. I really liked him and so did he. Thanks, mate. That's great.
Don't come back.
OK.
Don't want you here. Go on.
All right. OK, I'm going. Thanks a lot.
Sorry.
Yo, Elvis, get in.
Whose is it?
The bloke who forgot to lock it. I found Dee. Have some.
Hey, I'm here. No.
That's
see,
nice.
I'm here.
That's
I'm
nice.
Here. Come on, you don't have to do this.
Oh,
please.
Yes, I do. You're late.
Who are these?
I don't know. It's your car.
But how long have they been here? Hey, what are you doing in my car? You didn't block on these
James.
Doors.
Why should I? What do you want your private life?
James,
look at
this. This isn't my private
James, come on,
life.
Wake up. You can't do this. Not now, man.
Did you see them get in?
Do I look like a genie?
From a certain angle. Hey, what? Come back here. Get after him, will you? Hey.
This is not Batman and Robin, you know.
Hey.
Pay for the ticket and move.
Wake up. You're in my car. Hey.
Well, he's...
Well, he's not moving.
Did they bring my guitar?
Nice to see you too.
Sorry, I'm not exactly myself this morning.
That's a matter of opinion. They brought it to me.
To you?
Well, it isn't our first time at this circus, is it?
I'm sorry. I know I made a mistake. I missed it.
Tell me something I haven't already heard 20 times today. Good. So much prefer the sound of silence to bullshit. How do you feel?
Like death. Like, for me, it's horrible.
Turns out you've also got hepatitis. Congratulations. Ever wonder why you see so many old alkies but never junkies?
You're full of good news this morning, aren't you?
You can't mix heroin with methadone. You OD. You know this stuff.
Yep.
Do it again and you'll probably die.
Oh, no. Look, I'm sorry.
Silence over bullshit. Right. I'll see you when you're discharged.
Yeah. Hi.
What do you do? Nick and Audley's uniform?
No. I didn't nick it. The nurse gave it to me because they lost my T-shirt.
Right. You know the drill. Sign that one and take that one to the chemist every day for your methadone. Check in with me every 2 weeks, and addicts who stop the methadone treatment and go back to heroin have a higher percentage of ODing.
Yep, I know this already.
It's my job to tell you. Fall off the methadone and it's more likely you'll OD the next time you do heroin. And you could well die.
Yep.
Is there anyone I can call? Any relative anywhere?
I'm kind of solo these days.
No word from your dad? Or mum?
Yeah. Get lost. Guess that's two words.
Here you go.
Thank you.
You gonna play something for me?
You wanna hear me sing?
Are you any good?
You once asked me how long it takes to mend a broken heart, but it's like a river song. It never really ends or starts. Some days you go out and you don't come back. You come back to someone new, and all the pain and all the hurt and all the lonely nights, well, it's all a part of you.
Here you are, mate.
Some people, they don't mean to bring it down. Sometimes they got a good heart. Well, I know the two good people can.
Hey.
I wouldn't be begging you if it wasn't a special case.
Special. I've got three single mums waiting for a spot. I've got a sweet old pensioner who's getting kicked out of his son's house.
They all need emergency housing. They're all special.
Please.
What's the special about a drug addict? Why this one?
Oh, I don't know. Every now and then one comes along and you just know they have it in them to be clean. I think this is his last shot. He really wants to be clean, but he's got nothing. No support system at all. I have to get him off the street or I'm going to lose him.
I'm not giving a spot to a user.
He's in the programme.
He falls off his methadone, he's out, period.
He won't. I hope.
Oh,
Val?
Hey, come in.
Wow.
Welcome home. You okay?
Yeah.
It was a little bit stuffy, so I would just open the window.
Hot water.
Look, I've got to run. Keys?
Right, yep. Val,
You're welcome. Oh, and I put some cereal in the kitchen and milk in the fridge.
I don't know what to say.
Say you're going to stay in the programme and you won't miss our next meeting.
I promise you. Cross my heart, hope to die.
Okay.
I'll see you out. Whoever's there, you better leave. I mean it. I've got a weapon here. I'm seriously armed. That was you making all the noise. How'd you get... I see. You're a thief, are you? Stealing all my cornflakes, hmm? Hey, are you friendly? Hmm? Guess that answers that. No, come on. This way. There you go. They're better with a bit of milk, actually. Let me get this out. You're not a very good thief, by the way. Next time, try to be a bit quieter.
That's the trick I hear. Come on.
Up you come, look. Look at that. It's gonna be a family worried about you. You better go home now. Hmm? No. This way. I know, but I think it's time you better go home, hey? This way. There you go. Yeah. Go on. Go out there. That's it, go on. No, don't look at me like that, okay? All right, then. One night, okay? Now I'm gonna take you back to your owner. Yeah, deal?
Some days you go out and you don't come back. You come back with someone new. Another pain, another hurt. It's all part of you. All of you.
see you in the morning, okay? Over there. Excuse me. Did you lose a cat? Is it there? No. Excuse me. Did you lose a cat? Hello? A little ginger cat down here if anyone's looking for it. Hello? So what number life are you on? Apparently I'm on my ninth. Hello, did anybody lose a cat?
Get out of here, go away!
Thanks. Come on. There you go. Someone will come looking for you. Take care of yourself.
That's the dead, right?
Stuck right here, stuck on you. We're alive, it is true. It's not ordinary, extraordinary. 3 a.m., I must confess, I'm a man, I'm a mess. But I love you dearly, ever oh so carelessly. My friend, make my peace.
Thank you, mate.
System, so it please. And all, grind it off, dust and all the rest. The bit parts
are best. Hey, got one on your way.
Don't do this, mate.
You know the rules, you're causing an obstruction.
I'm just trying to make a living here. I'm not in anyone's way.
It's an health and safety issue. If you stand there, you're obstructing the exit.
Yeah, well, if you stand there, you're obstructing the exit.
One suit on this, mate, they'll haul you away. If it's up to me, I'd arrest a lot of you.
Sure you would.
If it's vermin. Then we haven't got enough to do.
Dad? Dad? Hey, Dad. What are you doing here?
Oh, you know, we're a little bit shopping, this and that, huh?
Come on, move on.
Oh, yeah. You good?
Yeah, I've stopped using. On the program.
Again?
Yep. Won't be like last time. My own flat now and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Jack?
You remember Hillary?
Hi.
Yeah, we're late, darling. I'm sorry, we've got a...
We were just chatting about Christmas, actually. You know, family and all that. Coming together. Christmas dinner. Right, Dad?
Well, I wish we'd known. Unfortunately, our table's full, so...
Always ring for one more at Christmas, no?
Don't you think, darling, maybe one more would...
What, in our house? We'll have children there.
Hey,
what's that supposed to mean?
Jack, we're late. Come
on. I'm not contagious, you know.
Craig, take this.
No, I don't want the money.
Here. Maybe, maybe New Year's, OK?
Darling, hold up. Oh. Hey, wait up.
Yeah. Hey, mate.
Help!
Hey, boy. It's okay.
Help!
It's okay. You're hurt. What have you been doing today?
Help!
Have you been in a fight? Is it okay if I take you and try and find your owner? Is that okay? It's okay. We're down here.
Excuse me. Do you know whose cat this is? Wait, I have a hurt cat here.
Oh, it's you with the dogs. Yeah, it's just in there.
What did you do to it?
Me, I didn't do anything. I just found him over there.
Don't just stand there.
There you go.
There we go. Yeah, it might be purulent.
Might be what?
The wound. He needs antibiotics before it's infected. Maybe they can glue it together. He needs a vet.
That sounds expensive.
Can you put a price on that?
Oh, no, he's not my cat. I mean, I just found him. I think it's like a stray or... I don't know.
He is telling me he was put here to be with you. Reading his spirit loud and clear. He came to you for a reason.
Really? You're sensing that?
Of course not. What do I look like, some kind of nut? There's a card there for the vet that I volunteer at. It's a charity. Tell them Betty sent you.
Okay, thanks.
And you are?
Me? Oh, I'm James. James Bowen.
I don't believe in last names. Patriarchal burdens. I gotta go. I've got dogs to walk.
Right, yeah. Okay, mate, okay. It's all right. Are you okay?
Yeah, allergic animals. Ironic, huh?
Yeah.
You should go. Bacteria's multiplying by the second, and Bob needs a vet.
Bob?
That's what he told me. He wants you to call him.
It's okay. He's not actually my cat, you know.
Mine, yours. We all belong to each other. See you, Bob.
It's nice to meet you. You're a bit of an attention hog. Do you know that, Bob? Hi there. I just found this cat, and he's hurt himself.
A stray?
I don't know.
Are you asking us to put him down?
What? No.
Do you know how many stray cats there are in London? It's an epidemic.
Well, he's got a name. It's Bob. And the wound, it's purulent.
Take a number. It's going to be a long wait.
Now, I've got to be somewhere. Can't I drop him off and come back?
Does this look like a dry cleaner's?
Okay. Okay. It's a rabbit. No. Don't look at the rabbit. Rabbit's not for dinner, okay? Don't worry about him, Bob. It's okay. Bob, look, it's the month of the cat. Yeah. It's the kind of hat for you, isn't it? Look at Tiffany. She looks cute. Who's that? Look at that one. Lucky? Look at Lucky. Doesn't look so lucky, does he? I've missed my appointment. Val's gonna kill me. I can't miss rush hour busking too. I've gotta go, all right? I'll have to come back tomorrow.
Number 62 is up.
Shh. Okay. It's okay.
Hi. He did great.
Okay. Yeah, come on in, mister. In you get. That's it. Goodbye.
Okay.
Okay.
And you get your pills from the front desk.
Okay.
£22.
I thought she said this place was free.
Not the drugs.
Sorry, mate. Hang on. That's all I've got. Come on, he's really sick. All right, mate. This is my food money for the next week.
It's up to you.
Right. Come on, Bob. Time for your medicine. This is gonna make you feel better.
Yeah.
Look.
What's that?
Yeah. Exactly. Right, ready? Open wide. No. Come here. Right.
Bob, look.
Yeah, just down the hatch, mate. Hey, oi. Come back here, mister.
Come here.
Right. Come here. Oi. No, Bob. Bob! Right. Okay. Bob? Treat. Right, mister. Let's try this again. Twice a day for 2 weeks, they said. No, come here. Right. No, stay here. Stay here. Bob. Hey, come here. All right, come here. Look, what's that? Bob! It's all right, mate, it's okay.
Oh, I know.
I swear, he wasn't like this earlier.
Yeah, well, I've had practice. Did they tell you to bring him back in a couple of weeks?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that'll be a good time to get him snipped.
Snipped?
Yeah, man parts.
But, I mean...
Please, it isn't a big deal.
It's easy for you to say. Besides, it's not even mine.
An intact male alone on the streets. It's the worst life imaginable. They fight for food, they fight for territory.
Don't need to imagine that, do
we? If you can't give him a home, at least give him the chance to stay alive. Now, ordinarily, I don't touch meat, but Bob's gonna need some protein, so... What do you do? How did you end up here?
Me?
Well, I know what he does.
What you got there?
Allergy pill.
Oh, right, I thought...
Otherwise, I am 100% anti-drug. A lot of addicts in here. Let's steer clear. So, what do you do? How did you end up here?
I'm a musician. I write songs and play.
Yeah?
Yeah, I haven't exactly been discovered yet, but just moved in here, which is good.
From Australia.
Oh, well, I've actually been back a while. Sort of in between places, I guess you could say. But yeah, no, I got taken out there when I was a kid when my parents split up. And my mum took me out there and dad stayed here. He had his business to run and didn't like flying, apparently.
And you?
Well, she brought me a kitten, actually. Dad kitten. Kitten dad.
You must have missed him.
My dad? It's a long story. Long story, eh? Well, I'm so sorry I missed our time. Honestly, I tried to get there. There were things, I mean, there was this cat, right?
We had an agreement. You missed your appointment, you're out of the program.
And I met this girl, Betty.
I'm waiting for the part that explains why you missed our appointment. Is that blood on your coat?
Must be Bob's.
Who's Bob?
Bob's my cat I'm telling you about. Well, not really mine.
Betty's?
No. Betty's allergic. But she told me to take him to the vet.
You seem a little rattled.
I'm trying to explain to you why I missed our appointment. Bob was hurt. He needed a vet. It took forever.
How'd you pay for the vet?
It was my dad gave me some money.
You saw your dad?
Yeah. Bumped into him. Didn't go very well.
This Betty, does she use?
No.
I put myself on the line for you.
I know, I'm...
Did you tell her you were in the program?
I told her I was a musician.
So you didn't tell her the truth? Wow. You've covered a lot of ground since I last saw you. You can't take on too much too far.
Because I'm an emotional wreck.
Because feelings aren't an addict's friend. Bad, good, any feelings. When was the last time you were totally sober? No weed, no brown, nothing.
When my parents split up and I was...
You just couldn't deal with your emotions. And emotions are still dangerous. It's baby steps, James. You're not ready for a relationship.
Another one? You wanna go up high? You wanna go up high? Come on, Bob. Come on.
You've got your strength back.
Hey, there he is.
Look at your collar. Look at you. You look like Shakespeare or something.
He's a little drowsy, but the castration went well.
Please, don't even say the word. I think he understands English.
Here you go.
Is he okay? Does he hurt down there?
You big Wally. Do you know how many cats we castrate every day? Perform the procedure on? He won't even remember what you are.
Yeah, I don't know about that. You know, I was thinking, is he too thin?
You're keeping him, aren't you?
Well, I'd like to, but I can't. I mean, it wouldn't be fair to him, would it? Keep him cooped up all day. He's a street cat.
His weight's fine. He should be good to go in a week.
Okay. Thank you. Oi, I know. No, don't look at me like that. It's for your own good. Hey. Wasn't my idea. You take it up with Betty. Okay, look, I'll take that off if you promise not to lick the stitches, okay? Right, no, it's okay. No, you hold still there. It's okay, Bob. Let me just take this off, okay? That's it. That is a good boy. Okay, here we go. There you go. Hey, look. Look at this. Come on. See, there you go. Yeah, I'm your hero now. You wait till you realise you've got no bits left. Morning, mate. No, Bob, no. Naughty. Eh? Do I not feed you enough? You only eat what I give you, yeah? Not the neighbours. And you, don't come back.
Oi, no, look, Bob. Bob, I've got to go to work, all right? I can't take care of you. I wish I could, but I can't. Look at the big world out there, waiting for you. Go and explore it, hey? That's it. Good boy. So long, Bob. Come on. This is silly now. What did I just say? You're gonna get yourself run over. Hey, it's not safe out here. I mean it. You can't come with me. Seriously, you'd be surprised how much he understands. Hey, Bob. Go on, go back to the grass. Go on. Good boy. Good boy.
He's just followed me on to the bus, haven't you? Hey?
Oh, isn't he lovely?
Is it okay that he's on here?
Oh, I don't know. Have you paid for him?
Two for one. Hey, do you want to go up here? There you go. It's a good view. Yeah. What are you doing following me into town, hey? Bob, look at those, hey? Yeah, you're a lion. You're a lion. Yeah. They've got nothing on you, mate.
Here, would this help, love?
That's perfect.
Oh, you've done it all.
But that's good, it's a bit thicker.
Yeah. Not too tight now.
No, I know. It's just if you get spooked, you know, in town, I don't want him to run off. He's not actually mine, you know. He's a stray.
Oh, you don't look like a stray to me.
Yeah, I know. Good boy, good boy. Come on, go on, Bob. This way. We're not gonna make any money here, mate. Come on, this way. Good boy. On we go. Whoa! Bob, 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 Bob. Sorry. Good boy, good boy. That's enough shopping for one day. Bob, come on. Come on. Tell you what, you jump up here, okay? Look, we haven't got all day. Come on. Good boy. That better up there? This is Covent Garden. You okay, Bob?
Oh, look at his cat! Oh, I could eat you up!
She doesn't mean it.
He's gorgeous.
Thank you. Look at that. I'd like to see you do that.
Oh, hey!
Hi.
Can I have a photo?
Right. Yeah, yeah, okay, sure. Say cheese, Bob. All right, okay. You're quite the little party piece, aren't you? Hey?
Oh, look, he's so cute. Look at his
hat. Hi. Hello. Want to say hello?
Wow.
We're playing now over there, so if you want to come and watch, then...
You want to?
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Good work getting the punt, is it?
Who are the people make you feel alive? Are any of them standing by your side? Are you chasing every sunset? Are you facing every fear? Are you reaching even higher when your dreams all disappear? 'Cause all our lives just satellite, here and gone, like satellite, satellite moments that light up the sky. Satellite moments just passing by. One truth bears repeating, a simple solemn phrase. Everything is fleeting, everyone will change. 'Cause all our lives are just satellite, here and gone, like satellite, satellite moments light up the sky. Satellite moments are just passing by.
High five. Hey, high five.
Do you know what just happened? Look at this. Hey?
You are a wonderful little being, aren't you?
Got yourself a lovely ginger, all right?
Yeah.
I had a ginger Tom just like him once. Loved him with all my heart.
He's got a mind of his own.
Oh, and that's the point. The ginger's got wheels like iron, they have. Mine wouldn't leave my side to his last breath. You got yourself a lifelong partner there. Better friends than people they are. Believe me.
Is that right, Bob? Boy. Hey, mister, you have put in a shift today, haven't you? Yeah, you want to come again tomorrow? The bright lights? Yeah, look. This could be you, Bob. Your name in lights. Look. You want to get some food when we get home? Dinner is served. Hey? You played a blinder. There you go. Bob.
Bob.
Yeah, you're gonna be a professional cat harness wearer now. What do you think about that?
Stranger.
Hi.
I haven't seen you around.
What's with the sign?
Oh, I'm going on a march to free farmed animals.
Free what?
Cows, pigs, chickens, turkeys.
You want them just running in the street?
We want them not to be murdered. Don't tell me you're a carnivore.
I never really thought about it.
Well, think about it. Every bite you take, you're eating suffering.
Living all posh, Noah. Off the streets and all.
What are you doing here?
I just thought I'd follow a friendly face. I thought maybe I could crush with you for a bit, you know? Spread the wealth about a bit. Hello, kitty.
Hey! Go away, Baz, all right? I mean it.
Come on, anything. I had a bit of hard lines, man. James, please. Please, James.
Look at you. This is for food, yeah, Baz, all right?
Promise, yeah, for food.
Please, promise me.
Honestly, yeah,
right,
promise.
I mean it. Oi, you need to look after yourself, all right?
Please.
Please, Baz, just buy some food,
I promise,
right?
I swear.
Yeah? Don't come back here, all right?
Nice cat.
Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, round yon virgin mother and child, thank you. Holy infant, so tender and mild, Sleep in heavenly peace. Sleep in heavenly peace. Thank you very much. Thank you. Merry Christmas.
I hope you don't mind, but I got Bob a little something for Christmas.
Oh, look at that, Bob. You want a bit of that?
And I made him a little something.
Oh, you shouldn't have. Thank you. Look at that. Look at that, eh?
I think he likes it.
Thank you so much. You're an angel.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far. I wasn't always a little old lady.
Thank you. Look at that, Bob. Gonna have that later. Hi, Betty.
Oh, look at Bob. Doctor Who's twin. Love the scarf.
Yeah, just got it.
You all right? You look tired.
Well, I've been busy. Or rather, he has. I've been demoted to sidekick. I'm starving. Can I cook you dinner? Anything, as long as it's tuna.
I'm level 4. Vegan.
I have no idea what you just said.
Don't eat anything that casts a shadow.
You don't get shadows underwater, do you?
All right, how about this? I will cook you dinner. You give me an hour.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, an hour. No more, no less.
Okay. I think this is a date, Bob.
So, who did all these paintings?
Only the most talented painter I know.
Well, that narrows it down.
Steamed seitan with miso.
Wow.
Just eat it. It's good for you.
Yeah. I'm actually painting my flat as well. Maybe not quite like this. But...
I can see.
Hmm? Oh, I just bloody bought this.
I've got some dirt in the kitchen if you want.
Thanks.
Painting, buying. Life must be good.
Yeah, well, it feels like I'm joining the real world after all these years, you know.
Meaning?
Oh, just, you know, I said about my parents splitting up and I got moved around a lot and...
You went off the rails a bit, a little angry, a little wild.
Yeah, you could say that. But anyway, what about you?
More wine?
Thank you.
All right, we need some real food, Bob. What's it gonna be?
Want some hot dogs? No?
Okay. Right, so, what do you fancy? Wild Pacific pink salmon. Is that a yes? Okay, we'll get one of them. What else? Some tuna. Yeah? Yeah, that's a yes for that as well. What else? Boneless sardines. Yeah, you want that, don't you? Okay. That's good. Salmon, tuna, sardines. Good to go? All right. We are gonna eat like kings tomorrow, Bob. Tell you what. We'll get a bunch of these as well, please.
Of course.
You like them? Wait. Bob, they're for Betty. Thank you, Bob. Hello? Hello? Oh no. Please, Bob, down. Baz? Baz, wake up. Wake up, Baz. Wake up. Come on, wake up. Baz? Hello? Wake up. Can you hear me? Baz? Wake up. Can somebody call an ambulance? No, Bob, get away from that. No. Hey, Baz, come on. Wake up. Help!
Call an ambulance!
You're on the way! Baz, listen to me. Come on.
James! Is he OD?
Yeah. Yeah.
Have you checked his airways?
No, no.
Can we get him back?
Yep. Okay, come on. Is he breathing? Baz, come on! Come on, Baz, wake up!
Come on!
He's OD.
What's his name?
Baz.
Hello, Baz, can you hear me? You know what he's taking?
Heroin. Come on. Sorry.
How old was he? Do you know?
like 20.
Guys, can you hear me? Okay, what we got is respiratory arrest.
Okay, Bob. Okay.
1, 2, 3.
I know a bit about addicts. I was in Sheffield studying a veterinary course. My parents didn't call, they drove up and told me. My brother was everything to me. Protector, teacher. He was the best painter I ever knew.
This was your brother's place.
He died right back there in the bathroom. Needle still in his arm. 28.
So why did you
move in here? Be near. He tried so hard to get clean. But I guess that he didn't want it enough. Or could want it enough. But he couldn't do it. Not even for me.
I thought you wanted clean.
I do. God, of course I do.
Then why not now? I'm ready to come off the methadone.
It's a process, James. It's my job to manage the process with you.
I'm down to 10 mil.
Let's revisit this after the holidays. God knows how hard enough as it is. Hey, you're doing great.
I want to be clean. I want to live a life, you know. This kid I knew, Baz, he OD'd, he died, and,
I know. After the holidays.
Yeah.
Look, I've got another appointment.
Okay. Hey, no. Come on.
What are you doing for Christmas?
Betty said she'd spend it with me, as long as I promised not to mention the words Christmas or Merry in any order.
My kind of girl.
Ho, ho, ho! Happy Christmas!
What's all this?
Happy Christmas, Bob. New girlfriend for you. This is Bobina.
Oh!
Not impressed.
No, I'm sorry. You will. Just playing hard to get.
Don't panic, by the way. This isn't a you-know-what tree. No, it's a lamp tree.
Tastes like turkey?
Not even vaguely.
It does!
Tastes like rubber.
No, it doesn't!
It's nice, but what I don't get is that if you're going to eat tofu, why pretend it's turkey or burgers or whatever? It's like giving tofu an inferiority complex. Let it be who it wants to be. I am tofu. I am inedible.
It's not inedible.
No.
Give it to Bob to try.
Okay, good
He's
idea.
A better judge than you.
Bob? Bob, what's that? What's that?
Num-nums? I think we'll take that as a no.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, I love it.
Yeah?
Thank you.
Oh. Oh, right, okay, so I'll read this to you, mate. Okay, look. Dear James and Boblet, happy Catless, lots of purrs and whiskers from Betty. Eh? Good, right? Thank you. This is one of your brothers.
Yeah, yeah.
And it's just out.
Yeah, just out.
Betty, that is so beautiful.
Listen to the still small voice inside. Let it sing, 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 sing. Each day's a journey. Takes you there and back again. You don't stop learning. Even when you miss the train. Well, here's some wisdom for the ride. Listen to the still small voice inside. Let it sing, 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 sing. Come on.
No, no, I can't sing.
Yes, you can.
It's all horrible.
Come on. Let it sing, 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 sing.
Bob, I don't know. Is it crazy?
What, surprising your dad and his new family on New Year's Eve when they've given no indication that they want you there?
Yeah, well, when you put it like that, but, you know, he didn't exactly say I couldn't come, and, I don't know, things have been going pretty good lately.
Do you ever wonder why people kiss with their lips? I mean, why not rub ears like, I want to hear you? Or wrists, like this.
Family, say Bob. Right, come on. Got this far.
Girls, come on, come and clean this up.
You know what? Let's put you under here.
Girls, they're gonna be here in a
minute. I think two surprise guests might be more than they can handle. No, come on. Come on. Good boy.
Oh, there the door now.
Shh, shh, shh.
All right.
Happy New Year.
Yeah, thanks. How you doing? All right? Nice house. Hi, kids.
Girls, you remember your brother?
Chris, Faith, this is James.
You've grown up so much since I last saw you.
Yeah, James, this is,
What were you playing in there? Dad and I used to play Trivial Pursuit. Remember?
Yes.
He let me play the adult version that weekend before I left for Melbourne.
No. Did I?
Yeah.
Anyway, he was cheating. And Mummy doesn't like you. Mummy says you're a junkie. I didn't cheat, you cheated.
Did not you cheat?
She says I'm a junkie.
Stop it, girls, come on.
Where did you get that idea from?
Stop it, please.
You can't be here, we've got guests coming.
Girls, Mummy will be down in a
minute. I thought you said New Year's would be okay.
I said maybe, you should have called.
He's a junkie, he's a junkie.
Will you leave the tree alone?
We're recovering addicts, actually.
Daddy, he's got a cat.
What the hell?
Hey, kids, meet Bob. Hey, Bob. Bob!
Chris, leave it!
Bob, face me!
Stop screaming!
Jack, what is going on? They're coming at eight!
It's James! Hey, Hillary, happy New Year!
Bob!
What's he doing here?
Bob.
It's
Mummy!
Mummy,
he's got a cat!
But she's allergic!
I know!
Chris, stop shaking!
Get that thing out of here, she'll have an attack!
I'm trying!
James, please!
Come on, Bob, come on in, mate. Come here. Bob, come on, mate.
For goodness sake, James!
Bob!
No!
That was my mother's.
I know.
Bob? Bob? I'm so sorry. I'm
get out of my house!
Come on, son.
You and your creature, just get
come on,
out!
James. Come on, mate.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, come on. It's okay. Calm down.
He's my son. What do you think I'm going to do? Close the door in his face?
Okay, let's get your lead on.
I want to stroke him. Can I?
Yeah, you can try.
So cute. How old is he?
I don't know.
I want to kiss him. My friend Sammy has a kitten.
Show me out of here.
Happy New Year, Dad. Like a xylophone, thanks. Out of tune, it plays right under you. Under you. Take the records back.
Nice to see you again.
Every song we'd sing on Sunday, like a heart attack. Put your black dress on and pass away. Pass away. We don't feel you anymore tonight. We don't see you anymore.
Go on right there.
Tonight.
That's it. Go on.
Oh, piss off, you moron.
It's more like piss on to me.
Get that dog away from here. I'm trying to play here. Come on, mate.
Come on. What? Don't touch me.
Can you get that person out of here?
What, just because there's a crowd around?
It's okay.
Don't touch me.
Shut up.
Back
off. Back off. You've got a bog cat under here.
CCTV proved it wasn't your fault. They prohibited him from busking for 6 months.
I said, where's Bob?
Do you want to thank me for coming down here and bailing you out? Maybe you can focus. You can't go back to Covent Garden. You're banned from busking.
I want to know where my cat is.
You missed your meds, didn't you?
I just want to know where Bob is.
He's safe. He's in the police kennel. We can go and get him right now. You got yourself arrested and you didn't get your methadone. James, you are so close. Don't lose it now.
It wasn't my fault. None of this. It wasn't my fault.
Look, I'm going to call the chemist, authorise them to give you the methadone, even though you missed it yesterday. You go straight there. I'll get Bob, OK?
Hello.
You know, if you failed to show up any day, we can't give you the medication.
Yeah, she called you, didn't she? My key worker, she called.
I'm just warning you.
Okay.
Sign.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let me explain.
What's to explain? They have eyes, James. You're an addict. You lied to me.
No, I didn't lie. I just shaded the truth a little.
Oh, please.
Wait, look. I'm on the methadone program, yeah, but I haven't used for 3 months. Believe me, I am trying to get clean.
I can't be around addicts. I told you that. It's too much. I can't do it. And I wasn't shading the truth.
This dog came after Bob, and I was trying to protect him, and then this whole fight broke out, and then I got arrested. I wasn't doing anything wrong. It wasn't my fault, but now I can't busk, and if I do, then I'll get arrested again, and then I don't know what will even happen to Bob.
If you can't sing, then you can't make any money. And if you do sing, then you'll get...